readers. The book I just finished reading was The Blizzard on Blue Mountain by Christiana Georgia. I would recommend this book for readers that like mysteries and blizzards. The main character's name is Claire, and she is very clean and helpful because she mops the restaurant floor. My favorite part was when the blizzard came and the power went out, and for 2 days they were stuck at the restaurant. If you want to read more about Cabin Creek Mysteries, you should check out The Blizzard on Blue Mountain. Happy reading, your reader, Caitlin.